a set of all probable figures. Anyway, look at all the time behaviors, and then see, first of all, here's the functional reward clear. I know what it is, okay, what's working for the model. And then if I know what it is, can I control it? Can I control it? Whether it's 9 times or the last 10 times, then I control it. You might not be able to control it all of the time, but in the next step, you can start to generalize. And then here's the another location will take the hand. Run through some of the benefits of what I use that, and you know, why I kind of like it. I'm just in the video, I'm sorry, they all dry, but I like it. So it helps them out because of the viral surface code. They have less to do with what the emotion was, so they have less to do because they're not exposed to the situations where they're comfortable.
Good boy.
They can be more.